Hoi hoi, and welcome to another video from Gea Outdoors. Today we have trout fishing on the menu. The weather is supposed to be good for trout fishing. As you can see behind me, it's clouded. It's been raining basically all night and this morning. Currently it's no rain, fortunately. But we're gonna try this lake. Never been here before, so that's a new experience. Hope we get some to show you. Anyway, stay tuned, see how it goes.
There's no cost all the way, isn't it?
Wow.
Den her ja, den blir med igjen.
Ja, den har jeg aldri fått så stor her.
Den vokser.
Nice. I'll be right up here to wait. I just need to go and get my scale and see how much it is. That's it, folks. We have fished now for some 3.5 hours approximately. And we got the fish, I got the fish. My friend and colleague got it this time. But he suggested this lake for me and I am very appreciative, so thank you. We fished several different places around this lake. I got my trout down there, on that little rocky outcrop there. The fish just took the bite immediately, the lure hit the water. And it was a nice one, 480 grams, as you can see in the little weighing clip. Well, anyway, it's been a nice trip. The weather was good, didn't rain anything, just few minor drops, that's all. Shorter trip this time, shorter video, but it's a new one. Hope you liked it. If you do, feel free to hit the subscribe button and keep those numbers coming up. And don't hesitate to share it with all your friends. Anyway, see you in another video. Soon. Ciao!